I would tell myself to not buy that $300 chair on Amazon that I never put together.